The Nice Mug, invented by Glenn Auerbach, lets you drink your beverage out of a mug made of ice. And an inventor in Portland has created a new type of mattress specially designed for the perfect night of cuddling. Vsauce, Kevin here. This is Mind Blow. Engineers at Stanford University have invented a microbial battery to create electricity from poop. The prototype is the size of a D battery and uses naturally occurring wired microbes that produce electricity as they digest plant and animal waste. And they hope that one day they can use a similar system on a large scale in sewage treatment plants to create great amounts of electricity. Researchers at IK4 SciTech have made a polymer that has the ability to repair itself. They cut the material in half, and without the need of any catalyst or stimulus, it fully recovers its mechanical properties after simply being left for 2 hours at room temperature. The applications for this discovery can help in industrial, electrical, and automotive sectors, various construction, and developing biomaterials. Pioneer has created a new AR-HUD navigation system that superimposes information onto the windshield. It gives the driver the ability to see navigation and other important information right in front of them without having to take their eyes off the road. It uses a laser and a concave half mirror to project the image. It even includes information like parking and restaurants that are nearby, so you don't have to get distracted looking for anything. I'm just a bird. Laying on another bird! Sorry. Just Mayo and Beyond Eggs are new products looking to replace eggs with plants. The makers claim the plant-based artificial eggs do a great job with baking cakes and making mayonnaise, but have yet to master scrambled eggs. Yobot is a robot that's solving luggage management problems at a hotel called Yotel in New York City. With the push of a button, guests can have their luggage sent to nearby airports. You simply choose your airport and then your terminal, and Yobot will send your luggage before you get there. They're currently looking into creating an app that lets you track your luggage on its way, and in the future, they hope to create a way to not only send luggage, but also people to their airport destinations. So yeah, Miner is a minimally invasive neurosurgical intracranial robot. Created at the Maryland Robotics Center, the idea is that this little robot could suck out cancerous tissue from the human brain. And it's special because it could be used while the person is undergoing an MRI. Since the MRI maps the tumor in real time, even as it shifts during surgery, the robot will be able to effectively remove all the cancerous tissue. Haralambos Liano of Greece created this movement-enhancing glove for the Google Science Fair. The idea came to him when he saw his grandmother having difficulty picking up the TV remote due to a lack of mobility in her hands. It has pressure sensors and motors that can adjust the strength to the object being grasped. He created the glove so the wearer can gain back the strength to do everyday tasks like picking up objects. Boeing's unmanned Little Bird is the first full-size autonomous helicopter, and it even has the ability to land itself. The sensor in the helicopter maps the terrain, plans routes, checks for a landing site safety, and avoids obstacles. Most autopilot programs that are used now are only for cruising, and all of the decision-making is still left to the human controlling the aircraft. It's a first for robotic aviation, and since the job of a medevac pilot is extremely dangerous, they hope that this will save the lives of pilots in the future. Finally, if you haven't seen this yet, it's an incredible video called Box from Bot and Dolly that uses projection mapping on moving objects. I'm gonna leave you with a guy hitting an egg in midair with a boomerang and then catching it. And as always, thanks for watching.